Hi guys, today for you, this TV, I found it in the garbage room, so it is not any random CRT TV, if not I would not have bothered picking it up. This one is made in East Germany, former East German Republic. So, when you see the design, it is a black and white with a push button switch for the channel selection with a completely analog tuner here. No remote. Very basic settings. It looks like a TV from the late 70s. But it is not. It was made in 1989, guys. So when it was new, it was already completely obsolete. So it is a small black and white screen. Push buttons here, there are stuff in the middle, but they do not light up. And this main switch does not light up either. So it is really, really the most basic thing you can have. One low speaker on the side, and on the rear side pretty much nothing. You have a built-in antenna which is broken. You have a DIN audio output, it seems, to record the sound. This is the pickup wire from this antenna to connect to the tuner. You have here access to two little fuses and the mains power plug with also 12 volts power input for car use. Here the vertical synchronization setting, and it is all. You have no video input, no SCART plug, no RCA, nothing. And one other interesting thing with this device is that you have no brand name, no model number, and also no serial number you can see from the outside. So the information here, this lightning symbol, it is very regular, one you will see very often to East stuff from Russia and the Eastern countries. So it is written in German, of course, English, French and Italian. Here in the middle, it is made, fabriqué en RDA. It is the French for building GDR, German Democratic Republic. Here it says it complies to the security rules. And it is pretty much everything. So it was very dirty when I got it. So I did clean it a little bit. But the inside is not too bad, in fact. It could be worse. So it is not working. It powers up, but there is no picture on the tube. And when you keep it powered on, it starts to smell bad. Smell, so something is burning inside this thing. So I will probably take it apart because I have no space for keeping it anyway. So I hope to retrieve some interesting specimen of components from it. On the bottom side, you can see the main chassis is made from plastic. Here, we have a few Phillips screws. So it is really, really, really a very, very basic unit. So I did have several of these sets at some point. Also Polish made and Yugoslavian made TVs, but I did not keep them because it was too space consuming. So this one will be taken apart for the parts because it is filthy, it is not working, and it has absolutely no value anyway. Nobody wants it. So here is, it was a real surprise for me to find it in the garbage room. I was not expecting it at all. So it means they are still around since the late 80s. Such stuff is still around. Okay, so in the next video I will show you the inside. It is a pretty boring, in fact, nothing special. Except for some nice parts from East Germany and from Czech Republic. The picture tube is made by Tesla in this. So, thanks for watching. Bye bye.